Qualifying time got rain. Quite possibly only time to run once. I don't have my push to the limit perk. I lay sad. Don't have my gearbox perk either, because I was kind of asleep on that. Gotta send them out on wets. This is kind of the way the track is gonna go. Also kind of a guess. Yeah, that was actually a mistake. Not good. Almost everyone did choose wets, though, so... Strictly speaking, I was not at fault. Inners. And inners. Qualified well. Kind of a mess. We don't want to be the ones lagging. Even if the conditions do kind of rapidly change. Man, Porter, where's the speed, man? Yeah, they're all choosing to refuel, so... I guess that's kind of where we're at. It's going to be kind of a championship-altering race for us, if we can hold this. They pit early and took their fuel, so we eventually do have to do that ourselves. I figured the beginning of the race was not the time to do that. Interesting race so far. Things don't look like they're going to be changing anytime soon either. I think probably the best thing to do would be to skip the intermediate tires. For Porter. I'll probably split. Well, 23. It's going to be difficult. To do enters, it's going to take too long. But Super Sauce will be the correct tire. We're just gonna let Porter through when it comes to it, because he's just in a massively quicker car at this point. There's just no way to transition. Try to figure out how we maintain this. I don't even know if we'll get to dry conditions in this. That one's starting to look kind of dicey. Timing's a little bit more perfect on order. Dolotov is holding out. We just kind of picked like going in at the right time. Good times. Yeah, the drying is so slow. Things are looking up. I'm just trying to think where the best place. It might be like in the mid 20s for lap. The tires start to be about the same there, the same speed. One minute. Stuff revolves around car accident last week. We're gonna get to like lap 24, so I have a good idea. Like, I do think we're gonna need to be on dry tires. But the track is changing so gradually, I don't know exactly what point, like, the dries start becoming clearly faster. Probably when we get to about here, they're about the same speed. I think the track has to hit like between damp and wet before like the wet tire is clearly faster, the inner. So like we're still like there. I don't know what's going on with the AI are starting to switch onto a new sets of inners, but the weather is not trending that way. Actually, even starting to see dry tires. We do have to like start paying attention to like what the dry laps look like. It looks like they're still off. Probably time to react. I don't think they'll be clearly faster yet, but yeah, they're about the same speed from the looks of it now. Let's get those tire changes done quick. Yeah, Dolotov ain't gonna make it. Yeah, Dolotov ain't gonna hold on because the track just ain't gonna be friendly to inners by then. Dolotov does seem like he's hanging on, but I don't think at 130, yeah, we're faster. And that disparity is just going to get worse. The other thing is that the inners start wildly wearing as the track dries out. O'Hara's car to hold up, and we're looking good for this one. Yeah, we're at the point where the hitters are really just starting to let go. Watch these points swing live. Well, that's interesting. He's kind of hanging on, but I think that's permanent now. Like, he's not getting that position back. In fact, it's probably about to get worse. Well, maybe not, because a bunch of other cars are in the same boat as him. Well, there we go. He gives up in pits. Shaw is also in. A lot of these inner runners would have been in a much better position if they had just, like, come in. I'm just playing it safe now. Get the car across the finish line. Clark went early, got a little advantage, but now is feeling tire wear. Perea's just dead. Big money, no whammy, big money, no whammy. We could turn around to win the whole thing now, maybe. But the results need to get become more consistent. You stole my fastest lap. Frickin' thief. If we can do that more often, though, we'll be looking good. Now we've made things a little bit better for ourselves. Oh, that's significant. That gives us more like spending money to think about. And we're going to work on that. What other things can we do here? There's been some wing development, but we don't need to be the best at everything here. We still only have the 7th best front wing, even if we fit that. Which is just crazy, considering the jump. Gotta work overtime with that fucking front wing. I guess we're behind, but the difference is kind of getting less. The gearbox is the point where we can part strip it to be ahead of the first one. Well, she's recovered most of her skill. Gonna do it for our run today. I thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button one time on Twitch and on YouTube. Sub, like, and share. Even if I pull off the win, like the season, like the championship win, probably be worth just developing and banking more money to survive WMC when we ultimately go there. But yeah, we'll see. Anyway, till next time, guys, take care. Have a great one. Later on.